As part of its mission to the community, Intermountain Healthcare provides access to healthcare services regardless of an individual's ability to pay. An important part of that commitment to access are community school clinics to help with the underserved population in Utah. There are 7 Intermountain school-based clinics throughout Utah, strategically located in areas that need community help to access health care.
Thank you for this clinic.
The Intermountain Liberty Clinic at Liberty Elementary School is one of them, located in the heart of downtown, 1078 South, 300 East in Salt Lake City. 60-year-old Ismael Rojas is a paraplegic. He wouldn't be able to afford doctor's visits if it weren't for this place.
100% no.
The same goes for this couple.
I feel so grateful because all the time they help me.
And for so many of the patients here.
No, impossible.
Rafael Rosas learned about the clinic when his kids attended the elementary school next door. Now his entire family comes to the clinic for their health care needs.
My wife and my kids, 30 years here.
After suffering heart failure, Rafael has a variety of health issues.
Right now is the cholesterol.
Alta presión.
High blood pressure.
Diabetes.
A lot of people don't know that these clinics are for the community as well. They think they're just for the students.
Practice director Scott Hall says they also help immigrants and refugees. This 77-year-old man from Thailand faces surgery for a large mass in his stomach.
I see that the doctor and all staff here is very good, actually.
The patients here are able to access the same specialist that I would send my own family to.
Physician assistant Aaron Neidiger says so many patients here wouldn't be able to afford regular checkups.
Yeah, I every day I go home feeling good about what we've done here. I think everybody here at the clinic has a huge sense of mission about what we do and just the way that we're able to help people in their lives when they need it at the very most.
The staff doesn't like thinking about what if these patients hadn't found Liberty Clinic.
Some of them might pass. Some of them probably wouldn't get the health care they need. Their life expectancy would be shorter. They'd be in the emergency rooms. And I just hate thinking about that because their lives would be very different. Our mission really lives in these clinics, and this is the foundation of health care, in my opinion.
Scott Hall believes they have a special staff who have compassion and a good cultural awareness. They know there are many more patients out there who they could be helping who don't know that they exist. To find a school-based or community clinic, we've provided a link on our website at abc4.com.